A new organization aimed at realizing an independence referendum in Taiwan has been founded by Kuo Pei-hung, who's a former key player in World United Formosans for Independence. The new group, Formosa Island, seeks a referendum in April 2019. Numerous prominent pro-independence figures attended the group's public launch today on 228 Memorial Day, including former President Lee Teng-hui.
Kuo Pei-hung was formerly the chair of the U.S. branch of World United Formosans for Independence. Today he held a press conference to announce the formation of Formosa Island, a new organization seeking survival for Taiwan in the face of growing pressure from China.
The only available path for Taiwan is to return to international society, so that if China continues to adopt these barbaric means towards our country, they will have to pay a higher price. How shall we make the world recognize Taiwan as a normal country? The referendum is a worldwide trend now. If a region's residents can express their wishes through a referendum, most countries will respect it.
Kuo hopes a referendum can be used to amend Taiwan's official name. He even proposed a date for the vote.
Our aim as Formosa Island is to have an independence referendum, including in its remit an amendment of the nation's name and a wish to join the United Nations. We want to hold this referendum on April 6, 2019, to express to other countries of the world our wish to establish the country of Taiwan. We want to join the UN as a country called Taiwan.
Numerous political heavyweights attended the conference.
A referendum is the most powerful weapon of the people. A national referendum can help us attain the goals of amending our name and drawing up a new constitution, allowing Taiwan to become a normalized country. We're initiating an independence referendum. There's not much time left because we really have to race with the heavens to use this time to go for our last hope.
Former President Chen Shui-bian was unable to attend in person, but he pre-recorded a video to express his support, saying Taiwan's residents should determine their own future with an independence referendum.